Houston 10 at the 11. Kennedy faked the dive, left RPO, right boards, keeps inside the five, outside the hash. Double stays up, he's got six. Wings up, Eagle Nation. Touchdown, Georgia Southern. ULM's number one, Tyler Glass, tripped him, but could not stop him.
Y'all know what it is.
Middle of the field from 26. Good snap from Langett, good hold from Beck. Tyler Bass is true blue. Second and seven of the ULM 24. Ward's coming on the option to the right. Has a chance to pitch, but catch at the alley 20. Cuts up field 15, breaks the tackle 10. Five, give him six. Wings up, Eagle Nation. Touchdown, Georgia Southern. Shy Ward from 24 yards out. From the far hash, first and 10 at the 33. Warhawks with six across the front, and they're coming. Ward's got to get rid of this one. Airing it limp down the left sideline over the shoulder. D1 caught it! Wings up, Eagle Nation! Touchdown, Georgia Southern! Down to 30 seconds left, second and goal from the six. Warhawks blitz. Dive King through the middle, through the five. Crown that kick! Wings up, Eagle Nation! Touchdown, Georgia Southern! With Evans, two wides each side, 35 to the 30. Evans, he's blitzed, he got away from Ellis, looking out to the right, intercepted again! Near side numbers at the 40-yard line, it's Rutland! 30, breaking back to the near side, 20, 10, 5, give him 6! Wakes up, Eagle Nation! Touchdown, Georgia Southern! You're going to watch him in the NFLPA Collegiate Bowl here coming up, and you just watched him take that back 42 yards! More than 9 minutes they've had the football. Kennedy bounces left, he walks in! Wakes up! Nation, touchdown, Georgia Southern. Onside coming from Porter. It's recovered by the Eagles. There it goes. That's Brinson. Inside the 10. He scores. Oh, man wanted something out of that. Wings up, Eagle Nation. Touchdown, Georgia Southern. And for the first time since moving to the FBS, Georgia Southern is bowl eligible in consecutive seasons.
See you, man. Thank y'all. Six. But we're not losing another game.